This sewer because it's a prop hint one.
What is up, you guys? Everyone, I'm putting back for another episode of a new series called whatever thing is, whatever
prop
we're
hunt.
Playing. Gary's Mod Prop Hunt, maybe eventually one day. We're here with Xbox Jake, Alt60L51, Crispy Chickens, and our special guest, a girl. So you guys fucking subscribe, right? Peppy.
Hello.
I love
Yay.
Her accent. So cool. Especially when she does it well.
Yeah, I bet Peppy likes... She loves being complimented on her accent. That she doesn't hear. Because... Yeah. She doesn't hear her thick Welsh accent. It's okay, Peppy. We all think it's adorable. It's fine.
It's just because, like... You're not used to it, I know.
It's the best accent I've ever heard.
You heard it here first.
I heard it here first, folks.
And Romeo's streaming now.
Nah,
right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, you don't. You're not streaming now? Is that
what?
No, not streaming. God damn, this thing is pretty fucking lame right here. It's fucking downloading.
All this servers take forever.
Ah, oh, but I want to make this thing fly. Alright, wait, how do I get thrusters to work?
There's a button you can set it to, like a number or something.
I have to put a nuke in them? What?
You have to set a button to it.
A button, alright.
Yeah.
Button?
Yeah, okay. Button you can press to make it, like, go whenever you want.
Okay, yeah. So I have to put a button on each thruster,
it
works for thrusters in general. I didn't even play this shit, man. This is the first time I even opened it.
How do I press the button?
You bind it to a key, then you press the button once you're in, like, the cockpit or whatever. No, you can just do it anywhere. It'll activate all thrusters on the map.
I'll do one. Oh, one's already bounded. What the hell?
No, do a letter. You have to do letters. It's better.
I'll do caps lock. That didn't work either. What the fuck? L? Yeah, these thrusters aren't working.
Put a seat on it.
Seat?
Yeah, sit on it.
They should work just by themselves. I don't know.
He's lying to us.
No, you don't have to weld it to nothing. It'll just fly around like a headless chicken.
Ooh, oh, headless chicken up there.
Oh, that was the best metaphor for Sibley.
Crispy, why aren't you playing with us?
Because I installed Gary's Mod a while ago.
Why don't you reinstall it?
It's like a 10-hour download for me.
It only takes 15 minutes, dude. I proved it on stream. Sorry.
It's gonna take a lot longer for me.
I love you.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Hey man, if I like it, would you download it for me so you can do some YouTube videos for me?
Yeah, sure. Just
thank
for you, Vera.
Thank you.
Alright.
I love you.
Love you too.
We need like 5 people at least. And we kind of got it right now. Kind of.
I'm disguised as a barrel.
Oh,
yeah.
You're already in. Oh,
you're
I'm
already
so
in. We're not even like. I'm not even close. I got 3 bars
of this
shit out.
The prop hunt server's not too popular, so there isn't going to be like tons of people.
Oh, that's good.
Good. That's what we want then.
Yeah.
That's what we want. What's the
most popular
one?
Mini games and Zephyrin.
Oh,
I
yeah, mini games.
Sometimes TTT, but it depends on the time.
Alright, there we go.
So, Peppy, why don't we talk anymore? What's your deal? What's wrong with you?
I've been really busy lately. I just recently moved house and everything.
Mm hmm.
Oh, I already have.
She's too cool for you, Barry.
Yeah, I know. Sounds like an excuse. Like a loser's excuse. So I'm gonna let you do your thing. I'm gonna let you do your thing.
There we go.
And you can talk to me whenever you want. You know, whenever it's convenient for you.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, that's fucked up. That's fucked up shit right there, man.
Alright, these thrusters still aren't working.
You gotta be the hardest type.
Romeo, this loading shit takes a really long time.
Honestly, once I get this thrusters to work, I'll do it. But,
like, you should probably start to.
Someone just told me how to do this. Like, I don't know.
We all told you how to do it.
It's not working.
Once you've downloaded all this shit, you can use it in like other servers, so it won't take as long. You'll just need like a map or so.
Oh, it works. Oh,
shit. What'd you do?
God damn it.
Oh gosh.
I need to cut myself real quick.
I hope none of us can see what each other's doing. So we're all purely just assuming what the other person is doing.
Oh yes.
Like we're all doing something completely different. Like Crispy's not even in this fucking like game at all. He's in fucking Civilization 5 right now.
Oh, you play Civ 5?
Yeah.
I can't do games that last more than like a day, man.
Dude, Civ 5's the best.
Can't.
It's the best, man.
I can't do a multi-day game. Like I forget what I did yesterday, so I can't do it. Fucking, I can't keep my current trajectory. Like if I'm in the middle of attacking a city or building up science, like the next time I'll be like, "What the fuck was I doing?" Maybe I was building up religion. I'm gonna win with religion. I wanna be the Incas and win with religion.
Just like make like little sticky notes to yourself.
Fuck that. That seems like way too much work for a video game.
There are sticky notes on your laptop.
Excuse me, I have 3 monitors.
Oh, shit.
Oh. That's cool.
Don't even tell me about... Oh, you've never seen my setup. That's actually pretty funny. Man, I've come up from nothing. Y'all.
What? Why are you running?
I've risen to the top like a piece of bread.
Oh no, there's a can running away. I got captured.
Oh, what in the way?
A little can. Gremlin.
Oh, can.
Oh, can.
Oh, it's okay. I like killed him.
A can man.
Like gremlin.
We all heard different things here.
I know. Like no one even here can understand me properly. They just wonder what the hell I'm speaking about.
That's good.
That's what you want.
Yeah, that's what you want in a server administrator. Unclear and very
that's okay.
There we go.
Ununderstandable. You're playing Gary's mod.
Yeah, it crashed.
I'm telling you, it's those damn rockets.
I put a lot on, trust me.
Crispy's having fun over there.
Yep.
What you doing?
Nothing much, just listening to you guys.
Oh. You're being entertained?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Alright, so how do I do this now?
Join her game. Or join my game, I guess.
I don't know how to do that.
Join someone's game. Go to your friends list.
Okay,
I know, I was kind of inconvenienced by that too, but I got over it. Yeah.
All you have to push shift tab and it pulls up the screen.
Hey, I got it, don't worry.
Shift tab, whatever, fuck, I don't play fucking Steam.
Man, I don't play that often either.
Dude, I don't even play, man. I just have a YouTube channel focused around video games I don't like to play. I don't even like video games, man. That's why I watch video games, I don't play them. My style of playing is I play till I get bored, and usually that's like in the beginning of a game. I swear, the only times I... What was worth interrupting me, Peppy?
Is F free to taunt, like when you're a prop? Like, so it plays music and all this different weird shit.
Stuff plays music? What?
Yeah, it depends on the taunt, really.
Oh, good, Peppy, good. I'm happy I got interrupted. So anyway, the only games I've ever finished are for, like, my YouTube channel. I think that's it. Oh, and Wii U Sports.
Wii U Sports.
Or Wii U Resorts or something? The one with the Wii Motion Plus?
Wii U Sports Resorts.
Yeah, Wii U Sports Resorts. Yeah, finish that shit. That motherfucker took forever. That's a lot of exercising. like, quote-unquote exercising.
Who the heck is Mr. Giggles? Because he is taking forever to download.
Mr. Giggles.
Yeah, there's a...
yeah, models Mr. Giggles, SAS models, zero.
Yeah.
HEA, so I'm assuming that's head something. Who the fuck is Mr. Giggles?
He took forever.
I have a bunch of errors, what the hell?
Oh, we have to download, CSS.
Especially
proper. What the hell is that?
Yeah, prop hunt is on a CS map, so that's why you see those errors.
Oh, I have Counter Strike. So.
Do you have it installed?
God damn it!
Told you to start this a while ago, man.
Hey, I got in already, so it doesn't matter.
Wait, what?
Yeah, apparently he never uninstalled Gary's mod. Or something.
Only one install. Oh, so I have to close out of Gary's mod. Are you real? Alright.
Wait, Peppy, so, what was that about Fluffy? What?
Oh, like, there was this little box running around, like, taunting me, and he's called Fluffy Butt.
Excellent, excellent.
Oh, I love it.
I love descriptions of things that are visual. I love them.
Delete.
Super crate box.
Install.
Oh, yeah, have incomplete installations of everything.
Yep. It's kind of stupid, if you ask me.
Did you just uninstall or did you just delete the folders or something?
I don't know.
So who are you playing against, Crispy?
I don't know yet. I am landlocked in amongst mountains. Isolated from the rest of the world.
Oh.
I survive purely off my own mind. No interaction.
Do you have any resources at all around you?
I have food to last me. Jungle nearby.
Oh shit, that's not... Oh fuck, I closed it up. Oh, damn.
I'm just looking at your profile picture on Skype while you're saying all that. It's like three times more hilarious.
Oh my god.
Like you're alone with food around you. It's pretty fucking good, Crispy.
What?
So Peppy, do you still talk to anyone from Lazy Town?
Not really.
Not really.
Yeah, she's too cool for them too.
No. She's too cool for us, Crispy.
I'm hurt.
Fucking Crispy, man.
Just let me get in the stupid game already.
I know, man. Sam is downloading now.
Well, I just have to do Counter-Strike, which is apparently gonna take a bitch long time.
Mm-hmm.
It shouldn't.
It did for me, it took forever. And then it failed like 3 times, so I had to re-download it.
Alright, let me go...
It's not good.
Let me go up to our Master Nothing, and let me stop that really quick.
You're
gonna stop the Master Nothing?
The Master Nothing. Oh, but 6 hours left, though. Oh, 5 hours, 6 hours. Oh, man. Already 2.1 gigs transferred. Fuck. I think it'd be a lot faster, though, if we just sent it through Dropbox.
Yeah.
Do you got 9 gigs in your Dropbox?
No, I only have 2.
You only have 2?
2.8.
What the fuck are you doing with your life?
How did you get so much? That's what I'm trying to ask you.
I did the space race and a bunch of other promotions. What did you do?
I don't know. Nothing. I, like, took a picture and put it on Twitter.
Check the fucking space, man. Check what you can do
check
to get
space.
More.
Yeah. I did, and there's nothing else I can do.
Damn, you missed out, man.
Yeah, I know. I didn't.
You have to upgrade to Pro now.
Yeah, no, thank you.
I think you get like 100 gigs if you go to Pro.
I need my 2 gigs.
You get 102 gigs, man. Alright, oh.
So I can't do anything, god damn. Like, if something's installing on Steam, everything else is just gonna, like, shit on you.
Mr. Giggles is downloading again.
Taunts props are downloading right now.
Giggles.
25.wav. Right, 26.wav. 27.wav. 28.wav.
Just let me in the stupid game. I don't care about these stupid player models.
I'm on props, man. I'm on taunts. I'm downloading sound. What the fuck is this, Peppy? Why have you betrayed us?
It's just, once you downloaded this, you shouldn't have much trouble on the other servers except from things like maps.
Oh.
You know, Counter-Strike hasn't even budged.
Yeah. Peppy, you didn't say anything about my new profile picture.
What one?
On Skype.
Oh. This is weird.
Staring into
my soul.
That's a pretty good description, though. It's better than a box, right? I mean, that was a 4-year box, 5-year box, maybe.
Yeah.
Dude, it is kind of creepy, actually.
Hey, man, a fan made it for me. I'm not complaining.
Hey, it's going finally. God damn, it took a while.
It was probably establishing a connection to the server.
No, I just exited out and redid it.
Oh.
Man.
That'd do better, I guess.
I don't want to test it, just in case it doesn't work for me.
No, we're already downloading from 2Score. We're not going any faster than what we're doing. We're not going to go faster than what we're getting from Romania right now.
Oh man.
Hey, I can actually fucking do something. Who would have thought?
Yeah, you're playing Binding of Isaac now. Good thing the drop down appears in my recordings.
Yeah, alright, sweet. Didn't you start the recording already too?
Yeah, it's still going.
Nice.
Nice. Our conversation's pretty good, guys.
Mr. Giggles, not again.
Oh, am I getting Mr. Giggles yet? I'm getting Moxud character Gordon Freeman.
Gordon Freeman.
How far are you on your bars? Are you halfway, over halfway?
About three fourths.
Dude, you're so much further ahead than me. How?
Because you're doing your special project, and or still are.
Yeah, I know, but we're only going 300 kilobytes a second.
Oh, well, I've played Garry's Mod before.
Oh, that's a good point.
God.
Peppy, does 2Score just give you every fucking really? Player model ever made? Like, does it not just give you the essentials? I just need the essentials, goddammit.
Like, because the VIPs get special deals on it, and so they're really expensive.
VIPs.
VIPs, come on.
Yeah, there's two platinums on at the moment.
Or the VIPs.
Yeah, I bring you guys more customers than any other live streamer.
What are you talking about?
Every time someone wants to play Garry's Mod, I recommend them to 2Score.
That is true, he does.
Now, do they stay around? I don't know, man. Romanian server that takes this long to download? Shit.
Don't worry about it.
I know, Romeo just popped right in. He didn't even fucking wait. He's just like, oh, I'm there. There's errors everywhere. So, Peppy, why don't you ever talk to me and Crispy, man? We've known you for, like, 6 or 7 years now.
She's too cool for you.
She's too cool, man, for a 7-year knowledge ship. It's like a relationship, but just knowing of each other's.
Once you get a cool accent like hers, then he won't be. Then she won't be too cool.
Hey, I have quotes from Peppy saying that she liked my accent once.
Your accent?
Yeah, my accent. My non-accent.
Killer accent, though.
My non-accent. I think Peppy died, to be honest. Or she does what Peppy does and goes into another call.
Did she?
Yeah, she does that all the time.
Really?
She just pulls that shit like it's fucking her birthday or something.
So once a year?
No, every day.
She has a birthday every day?
Yeah.
Okay. It'd be pretty sweet, honestly.
Yeah, you get to live to be like close to a few thousand years old then, you know? Birthday every day?
Yeah, probably.
Like 365 times...
100?
Let's go with 70, right? Let's just expect you to live 70 years.
It's like 22,000.
21,
something like that. Yeah, 22. That'd be pretty cool to say you're 22,000 years old.
Yeah.
Mm. Now, days, though, that's just lame. Whoever says fucking days, man. I'm 22,000 days old. Like, that doesn't sound like a lot for a lifetime. Doesn't sound like a lot at all. Holy shit. So let's go with 22,000 years old. That's a good one. I like that one.
Thrilled.
Oh, so I'm already 20, guys. Like, fucking appreciate your childhood, man.
I do not want to be... I want to be, like, 16. I want to just stop at 16.
That's I didn't like want to be 15, age. Man. I already had these thoughts when I was 15. I was like, shit, this is bad. Time's
Six
still
years.
Going, guys.
That's
oh my
bad.
Gosh. 6 years, I'll be 20. That's not...
Fuck
that's
you, that's
close.
So young, man. You're so
that's,
young. You have
so
much to live for.
That's so close. I don't want to be 20.
Oh, my God. It's, it's... I don't even know how to describe it to you. Like, it's okay. It's not great, but it's okay. I mean... You have to get here eventually, right? Like,
nah, man.
No matter.
I wanna stay right where I'm at.
I'm cool here. I'm going
yeah.
coast.
Oh shit!
I just
no,
got freaking
no,
disconnected because
no.
I'm missing.
Counter Strike Source. You opened that shit up.
Oh,
I didn't
shit,
even open that shit up. Mr. Giggles, I'm at Mr. Giggles now. No. No.
I just got disconnected. It disconnected me because I was
opened
missing.
Up Counter Strike.
Because I'm missing a map.
Gotta open up Counter-Strike. Shit, I gotta do that too then. Fuck.
I just... What the hell?
I hate being in the tail.
This isn't working.
There we go.
Alright, what's the map called?
Got it, ladies and gentlemen.
I really hate being the tail. I'm the tail of all this. Everyone else is already done. No, like, fucking Vec, you're lagging it.
I got disconnected because I don't have the stupid map.
I know, but it should have everything you downloaded up until that point still, you know? Just,
yeah,
open up,
but...
see a source.
What?
Yeah, just open up, see a source. Maybe it'll download.
What's see a source?
CSS?
Oh,
or, I mean,
I see.
Yeah. Yeah, I said it right. Come on, man. Counter-Strike source, CSS. Come on,
I open it?
Yeah, just try opening it. See what happens.
Just open up the file?
No, yeah, whatever. Do whatever.
Just do something.
I don't even know.
Do something active toward opening the map or whatever. We don't have our fucking expert here.
There we go.
Where'd she go? She's banned from using Skype unless she's talking to us.
I'm a smart
guy. Oh, I accidentally muted my mic when I was speaking to my mum. And I've been speaking all this time.
Oh, sure. I've heard that excuse before, Pappy.
I've done that before.
I've heard that before. Especially from you.
I could be right back a sec and go get a snack.
Wait, no, I need you. Wait, I can't connect to the server. I don't have...
No, leave him behind for a second. I gotta catch up still. Heal my
don't worry. Now I'm actually downloading everything.
Now I'm just in freaking add-ons just looking for the map.
I'm at Hatsumiku something.
What?
Like the player or something, dude. I don't know, man. I think it's like loading all this fucking platinum level users or whatever.
Platinum.
Yeah, like apparently there's like different VIP levels and shit that we're downloading for no reason. Just because
I'm downloading the sounds, so.
Yeah, it's the first of everything.
Goddamn.
I'm at Hatsu Namiku teeth. Fuck me, downloading a tongue? God damn it, man. This game, dude, just stop it. The graphics aren't even that good. Stop it. Just treat this like every other game. Downloading body parts. I have to
go actually download the map. D underscore.
I moved to bar four.
Was it called Dust 2?
What?
Was the map called D underscore Dust 2?
I have no clue. I'm not even. I'm downloading Player Moxie.
Yeah, it says in the corner. Alright,
yeah. Oh, yeah. D underscore Dust 2. Yeah, check my stream. It's there.
The map's gonna change in a minute. To CS office.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay, that's fine. That's okay. Change it right now, because I have that map already.
After this round, it will. The round will be
over in
a minute.
Is there animals over there? I need to take off my shirt. Hold on.
God. Damn.
Shoot. I can't get onto the server.
There we go. Shirtless.
GG.
Shirtless Fridays.
So even, yeah, it is Friday.
Happy Independence Day.
Happy Independence Day, yay. Whoopsh. Now I cannot wait for the worst part of today, the freaking fireworks.
Oh, that's the greatest part, man.
I don't have this map. Oh, I'm disconnecting.
Alright, you guys understand, the Chinese are obsessed with freaking fireworks, right? They'll just shoot them whenever. And I've lived in China for 2 years. And
you live in China?
I've lived in China for 2 years. my dad's work moved us there, so we lived there for 2 years. And they just blast fireworks whenever they want.
Dude, they got to.
Yeah.
It wakes you up in the middle.
The map just changed.
Oh, good.
Good, now I can join it. Shit. Oh my gosh, shit, finally. What is that map even at? Is? Like.
Vow?
Like, what is that map even? You
it's
know?
Enough. This is like the most common map.
I don't have CS Office either. Holy shit, where do I get these maps from?
Go to add-ons.
See all the errors?
Where's add-ons?
You push...
Back to main menu.
Yeah, go to main menu.
Add-ons.
Add-ons. And the maps, and then go to top-rated.
Top-rated. Oh my god, I gotta do a lot of fucking shit now. See, this is why I didn't want to play it in the first place.
My
god. Oh, I'm here. Yes.
So should I just install everything in the top, or what? Like, what am I... Peppy, what maps am I installing here?
Wait, do I...
CS Office. But, with the other servers, things just, like, download automatically. This server's a pain in the ass.
Do what? I have to register?
Yeah.
Oh.
See, Peppy, this is something I wanted to know before everything, you know? Like, I was hoping maybe that you would lead us in the right direction.
Alright, we're just taking a long time to get there.
Okay.
Yeah, but we've also taken some wrong turns. Alright, let me go to twoscore.net.
Wait, we
That's
need to sign up.
TWOSCORE.
Oh, no. You register when you join the server. You can't do it through the forums. It's a bit stupid.
Thank God.
I have to download the map then. I have to fucking download the map like I was doing in the first place. I don't even know where CS Office is. Dumb.
Can I like not? Is there just one hunter?
Can I search through this thing, or am I just scrolling?
Oh,
yeah.
Peppy, I'm spectating you.
Oh, I know, but I don't know where anyone is.
Oh, come on, you gotta be better than that.
Oh my god, the CS office isn't anywhere.
Oh, please.
Oh shit.
Oh. Shit. What is this money bag underneath you?
It's a money bag.
Well, it says one. Am I gonna get money? Was that how much money I have? Do I have one money bag?
Yeah, that's the amount of.
I see office here. PH office. That's not the thing I'm looking for, though.
No, CS.
I can't even find it. It's not even here, man. Not even.
Alright, go to garysmod.org.
I have to actually go somewhere now? Oh my god.
Oh, you died. You just.
Oh, yeah, you got a suit in time to, like, find them.
Oh, that's not fun.
Yeah.
I don't want to die.
Gary's mod, what? What am I doing? Gary's mod.
Gary's mod.
They're supposed to taunt, but they're not. Which is F3. So it's easier to find them.
I'm actually the best at this game. Just watch. Just kidding. I'm probably the worst at this game. Ever. Right.
Oh. What's your name? Oh, Excel Suit, yeah.
Yeah.
You're on the other team.
Yeah, I can't believe you just left me like that.
Damn, Peppy, I thought you had some pool over there.
Man, I thought I was gonna be on the winning side.
Remember, house always wins.
Yeah, you weren't lying when you said this takes forever.
Yeah. I told you to start, man.
I run like real fast.
Whew. CS Office Unlimited, CS Office Pack plus bonus zip.
Wait, so do I have to do the CS Office thing when I'm done?
Apparently. And you have to find the exact fucking map, too.
Really?
Yep.
I'm not in fact.
With me, I add it automatically because of CS Office.
What is CS Office?
Counter-Strike Source, that's what I meant. Because I joined a Counter-Strike server and it downloads, like, stuff.
So, how do I get this office?
I think it's probably in Workshop.
Oh my god, I'm being sent everywhere. Peppy.
Yeah?
Figure this out, please.
Okay.
Remote. Oh, yeah, man.
Let's go to trending.
Yeah. I killed something. I'm the best.
How'd you already get on?
Because he had it already. He's played this before.
Yeah. What the hell?
He has everything.
God
I'm the best. Freaking! I didn't know you could be a remote. That's cheating.
Yes, gosh, you could be remote. You'd be anything, really. Yeah.
I know, but usually servers don't let you be a remote. They said this item is banned from the server. Or like Hawaiian girls, like you're not allowed to be them on regular servers.
See, this one thing, we should get 5 people and then go private server.
Super crate box, a stop work. Yeah, sounds good.
Right, that sounds like a good idea, right? It's a good idea, right?
Just run around circles.
You evolve and all that.
Ooh, yeah.
This way.
Alright.
Okay, I'm not.
It's okay, right?
Yeah.
Whatever.
How much time do I have?
We could try like a different map that isn't CS Office or anything to do like with Counter Strike, like if you wanted to go on Death Run or something.
Peppy, I gotta be honest with you. I don't know what the fuck is happening. And this is why I brought you here.
Were you the milk carton, Peppy?
No, I was
the filing cabinet,
yeah.
Oh gosh. Man. I don't even know. How much time do I have until the one guy's come out? I don't even right, there you go. Oh, dang. They're coming out.
Yeah, we got them.
Don't. Alright, if I see you, you're not allowed to kill me, okay? Okay? That's how this works.
Peppy, what the fuck's going on in your background?
Sounds like a baby.
A candy truck.
Oh, I
candy
was
truck.
Candy truck.
It sells candy?
Why don't we
it
have
actually candy does. And toilet paper.
And toilet paper? No.
Is that a mobile shop?
It's a mobile shop.
I have the best hiding.
You're fucking
place.
With
You'll
us.
Never find me hidden.
Totally
well,
fucking
Mile
with
of
us.
Shops, it sells candy and toilet.
Well, it's an ice cream van, but it has tins of sweets and toilet paper and tobacco and stuff.
No, you're fucking with us.
It's like a troll right there.
Crispy, is this true?
Very likely.
Very likely. Alright, I'll take it. Peppy, you're now believable.
Oh. Man, I don't like this place.
I don't even know what I'm looking up right now. Like, I'm just...
Come on, Barry.
Romeo, have you found it?
I'm just gonna kill myself when I get to that part, so don't worry about it.
Alright. Alright, good. I'm not alone, that's all that matters.
I'm just hoping I have it for some odd reason.
I feel like I should just start up fucking CS Source or something. I don't even know if I have it, honestly. I just guess that I have it.
You just guess that you had it.
Yeah.
You just could just open up Counter-Strike and look for a server that has the map, join it, and then...
It'll download
like,
it for
quit
you.
It once you've downloaded it.
But then I'd be rage quitting.
I rage quit several times trying to fix my error sign. It's on this computer.
Fuck. Okay, well, this is turning out great, so I'm going to go back to main menu.
Shit.
Quit the game. Actually, stop recording.